epinephrine auto-injector, or the EpiPen, is a medication that is administered to those patients experiencing moderate to severe allergic reactions with accompanying respiratory distress, or patients who are having a mild allergic reaction who have a history of life-threatening allergic reactions in the past. It's important to ask these questions of patients or their family members before administering this medication for mild allergic reactions. Also, this may be indicated for pediatric patients with a history of severe asthma. Again, this is one of those medications where, in most cases, you may be administering this to those patients who already have a prescribed EpiPen to themselves, although in some states, BLS providers are now carrying EpiPens as part of their regular gear in the ambulance. Adverse effects commonly seen when administering epinephrine include tachycardia and palpitations, along with the onset possibility of angina or chest pain. Patients may be complaining of a headache, also experience nausea or vomiting, experience dizziness. There may be an increase in blood pressure with hypertension, also increased nervousness, anxiety, and tremors associated with the administration of this medication. Common precautions to use when administering this drug include that unless you have cases of severe allergic reaction or severe asthma as a BLS provider, you should check with medical consult prior to administration to patients who have a prior cardiac history or who may be pregnant. There are no obvious contraindications for the use of this drug when in the presence of a life-threatening allergic reaction or anaphylaxis. Now, this medication is commonly dosed in an EpiPen auto-injector where the adult dose is 0.3 milligrams and the pediatric dose is 0.15 milligrams. Follow your own dosing instructions for pediatric ages. In the state of Maryland, the age of 3 years or older gets the adult dose. Patients younger than 3 years of age get the pediatric dose of 0.15 milligrams. Additional doses may be needed, and follow-up with medical control is advised, as well as attempt to rendezvous with ALS.